These are Gungans working to make better understanding with other planets and cultures. So we send ambassadors all over the galaxy. This theory at least been a long time, and we not hear word from single one of them. You, sir, friend, doing us big favor, and go check on them. We, sir, give destinations of ambassadors to you, sir. You shall find them and send them home in once a piece, if possible.
I can get you where you need to be.
I have new information.
A Gungan?
They the fellows with the ears and the tongues? One of them was causing a bit of a ruckus in one of the markets over that way earlier.
You a friend of this thief? She stole fruit from me a while back. Probably thought she was in the clear by now, but I never forget a face. Or the name, Bar-Bar Jinx. Of course, I'd be quite happy to let it slide.
Please listen! You forgot the wrong Gungan!
Well, ain't you nice? All right. A deal's a deal.
Misa really owe you one. In my report for Boss Nass, Misa definitely mentioned how strictly Tatooine upholds these laws, even when Yusa don't break them.
Go on, get out of here. And don't let me catch you around here again, Bar-Bar Jinx, Master Thief.
I'll be gone. I even have to do this.
anybody hearing me, sir?
Yes.
I have you now.
Help! Is anybody hearing me, sir?
Something's telling me I can do this.
Misa wondering how that shiny thing get there. Misa definitely no steal it. Anyway, Misa muy muy grateful that you saved me, but Misa got to go. Oh, Misa almost forgot. Misa supposed to report back to Boss Nass about Geonosis ages ago. Misa probably leave out part about getting imprisoned. Okie day?
Aware of any Gungan visitors to Coruscant. We do seem to have a ghost, though. I keep hearing a peculiar voice coming from below, over in that direction.
Come here on very important mission from Boss Nass. But city so big and tall. Misa not looking where I was going and fall in. Maybe if Misa had something to climb on. But...
Sorry.
Hey, you!
I sense it. The force lingers here.
Hey, you!
anybody there?
Gonna report back to Boss Nass on the double about how Coruscant streets are full of danger holes.
Ambassadors all return and give their reports. Conclusion? Other planets are problematic. Misa think that we shall stay here and give help when others come to us. Much safer.
I am C-3PO. How may I be of assistance?
Everything you heard about me is true.
Thank you. me a fair few portions.